Hello. In this video, we'll go over how to add notes to the journal in iCare. So right now, we're on the journal page from the menu. Go to Notes Activities. First thing you'll do here is select the room or program that you want to add notes for those children. So you could select those here. Apply it, which filters down your list of children. You can select all children or select them individually. Let's go ahead and select all. And then over to the right, these are the notes categories that we have set up. So we have these categories set up. If you want to edit them, you can go over to the categories icon here to manage those. And each of these has pre-filled subcategories with notes. So let's go ahead and add one here. Put a time if we want, and upload any photos that we want, and go ahead and save it. And when we do that, it will add that note to the 30 children that we have selected. So if we go down here, you'll notice here that it's added the note to those children. If we need to delete it because we added it accidentally, we could click delete. If we want to edit that note, we can do that here. Let's say that we want to delete it from an individual child or edit it, and simply select their name and edit or delete. And then below that, you'll see a summary report. So it's going to show all the students and all the notes that they have for the day. You can view each one's daily report here. You can also search using the search bar. If you want to look at previous days, you can click on this date picker here and look for a day in the past. Now, in your settings, if you want, you can have this go out automatically at a certain time to the parents, or you can manually email it to them using this email icon here. Simply select the children that you want to email to their parents, click the email button here, and that will send the parent the summary report of all the notes for the day. And that's adding notes to the journal in iCare.